But time to place some heads on altars and enjoy ourselves. The atmospheric rumble. The Ormster. At some point I'll min-max this and do it as fast as possible, but not yet. Aldrich. Surprisingly easy on Nukem Plus, but I bet it gets pretty tough later on. A very well-designed fight. And worst fight in the game, Twin Princes. Nope, is it too from down here? I don't think I got a rating today. Oh, I'm not online. That's why I didn't get a rating. Okay, I'm just not yet. Gotcha. Isn't she supposed to move to the center?
The five lords sit there. Five,
yeah, she's supposed
around
to move to the center.
All thanks.
What are you doing,
thee,
bitch?
Most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell.
I think we have to go talk to Yuria just to make sure I have all the rings and stuff. So I don't have to do the hollow shit later.
A way to link the fire? Think not on thy fears. The dark sigil will guide thee. Link the fire, our lord of hollow.
What? I never did the wedding. Is it gonna give me that ending? I don't want that ending. I guess we'll find out. Maybe, because I already did the wedding once, it counts it as doing it twice or something. We do have the rings.
Link the fire.
I definitely never did the wedding on this playthrough, jackass. Oh well. That's alright. Ah, now she moves. Yeah. Well played, you sneaky bitch. So she would have had to teleport over there. Granted, this is probably a cutscene, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Noble lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
the unnecessary bonfire. And our wonders of gravity. So I guess if you can summon Luria here, that means that I'm gonna get that ending. I kind of just want the normal ending, but inescapable at this point. It would make sense for the Pale Shade summon to be here, but not the other one. It looks like Pale Shade is not here. So that means no Hollow's ending, to the best of my knowledge. He's not like one, so he doesn't lead with the leap and the wonderful sound. Also no cutscene, I forgot. I was going for the statue, just didn't anticipate it, so I was already in heal mode by the time it went off. Pretty good damage there. This is kind of a battle of attrition at this point. I'm not sure if he's eventually going to do too much damage, so it's just not going to work. But obviously this boss has like 35 attacks or something. It's going to take a while to memorize every single one. Or at least all the dangerous ones. I believe, generally speaking, this is considered the hardest part, or the hardest phase, so we get that idea for this one. Or was that? No? Just checking. Checking the old fireballs. There's power with that. Which for some reason does no damage to him. Oh, no way to avoid it yet, I guess. And we're good. I should probably heal, so I'm sure. That doesn't even want to hit kill me, actually. If he hit me with full combo, it would only do like 60% of life. But the other character would have killed me for sure, versus caster. He's going with the all Gwyn attacks today. No lightning spears in. But you can see this is much easier without the AI and without having to do the spells. Just one shot. Got an extra 100k sold just for putting that hat on. Do we want to beat the game with Outriders on? I guess it's fine. poignant. We might as well watch the whole credits this time. I don't think I have on stream yet. So. Enjoy, that's probably it for the stream. I'll give a recap after it's done.